Here is a general comparison between the DC motor and induction motor. 1. Principle of operation. A DC, direct current, motor operates on the principle of the Lorentz force law, where a current-carrying conductor experiences a force when placed in a magnetic field. In a DC motor, the armature windings carry the current, and the interaction between the current and the magnetic field produces rotational motion. And an induction motor operates on the principle of electromagnetic induction. It consists of a stator with a set of windings that create a rotating magnetic field. This rotating magnetic field induces currents in the rotor, which in turn creates a magnetic field. The interaction between the stator and rotor magnetic fields produces torque and rotational motion. 2. Power source. DC motors require a direct current power source, typically obtained from batteries, rectifiers, or electronic power supplies. Whereas an induction motor operates using alternating current, AC, power sources, which are the standard power supply in most residential and industrial applications. 3. Speed control. DC motors offer precise speed control by adjusting the voltage applied to the armature. By increasing or decreasing the voltage, the motor speed can be varied. On the other hand, induction motors have relatively limited speed control options. The speed of an induction motor is primarily determined by the frequency of the AC power supply. However, external devices like variable frequency drives, VFDs, can be used to control the speed to some extent. 4. Maintenance. DC motors generally require more maintenance compared to induction motors. They have brushes and commutators that wear over time and may need replacement. Regular maintenance of brushes, commutation system, and bearing lubrication is necessary. Induction motors are generally more robust and require less maintenance. They don't have brushes or commutators, which eliminates the need for regular replacement. However, periodic inspections and bearing lubrication are still necessary. 5. Efficiency. DC motors can achieve high efficiency, especially at lower speeds. However, efficiency decreases with increased speed. Talking about induction motors have good efficiency, especially at higher power ratings and speeds. They are known for their high starting torque and ability to maintain efficiency across a wide range of operating conditions. 6. Applications. DC motor, used in applications that require precise speed control, such as robotics, electric vehicles, conveyor belts, and some industrial machinery. Induction motors, widely used in various applications, including pumps, fans, compressors, blowers, household appliances, HVAC systems, and many industrial processes. Now that you know the difference between the two, you can easily choose the one more suitable for you. Do subscribe for more such content.